Guys, welcome back to another gameplay of Days Gone. Alright, so picking up where we left off, I just now somehow cleared out two camps unrepaired, out of ammo, but somehow I did it, and I managed to last until I got killed by these little zombies, but you know. Alright, proceed with caution. He don't see me. He don't see me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD? Doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. Now you want our trust? You got our burden. This is Mark Copeland, Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? Is there any more ammo left?
Teak! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in. Drugged out of his mind, shot the police up, then he just took off. Then he said his box got a real tank on it. Things weren't so
weapons, I ain't got no guns. I gotta stop this shit, guys. I'm gonna have to stop at a camp and get fully repaired. Gotta be something I can use. I'm not stopping this. Can't waste any more. I need to run down the mess. Alright guys, after this time I came back full of repair. I got more ammo and you know, more better health, so this time hopefully I could probably do better on this mission. Be careful. I think he smells me, so I'm gonna have to be very cautious. I should have brought a suppressor. What was I thinking? But oh well, I could probably. Let me see. I need these Molotovs to burn down these HERS nets. So I'm gonna try not to waste those. Stick with my knife. Okay, I'm gonna have to be very careful because these things there. Oh shit. Okay.
Down you go.
Something tells me I should never did that, but no. I think I'm shot. It don't see me. It did not see me. It didn't. 10% left on this weapon before it breaks. Oh shit. I may have no choice, guys. I may have to end up fighting. It's not gonna be easy. Oops. Fuck it. Spreading out. Okay. Oh man, what a struggle. Oh shit. I gotta think fast. I probably can take it out. I'm about to do it quickly. I probably did a stealth kill, but oh well, it's too late now. Okay, where's the Molotovs? Who wouldn't? I'll be pissed off too if someone tried to burn my house down. Okay. And they didn't know what happened either. Everything's under control. The situation is under hand.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
I'm out of here.
We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
Boy, you're not happy. Okay. Oh, shit. I should have ran far enough. Oh, shit. Quickly. Okay. too late now. Fuck you.
Come on, come on, come on.
Fuck.
There we go.
Shit, damn it.
Once again. Jesus, what have I done?
Oh, shit, man.
Yep.
I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, I'm gonna grab some more. I think that's okay. Yeah, I can grab more. Okay, two left. That's perfect. Just what I need.
Finally.
So I got one more nest to go. Let me look around. Yeah, they're looking for me. Shit. Alright, I know there's a nest somewhere over there.
You there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests.
All right, let me take care of this one first.
Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
This. Run, run. Oh, they don't see me. Shit. Move fast enough. Nest destroyed. Yeah, but my life is in danger. Alright, come on, come on. Gotta keep booking. Still got one more nest, too. Silence came here. It doesn't alert the others.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all to use as we see fit. To Oregon, don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately.
All right, let's go. Let's go. All right, that's all the nests. Ooh, I'm not gonna lie, guys, that was a tough mission. But I know it gets tougher. Hot springs. Infestion exterminator.
Yeah. Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here.
Man, no.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Dink. It means a lot to me.
Take care of her, loser. Just get some rest. Aching out.
Travel down.
Another infestation zone.
I can clear them out, but let me just focus on the mission for now. Maybe someday I'll probably stop by and burn those nests down. Oh, damn it.
Hmm.
like we're almost there. All right, we're here. I don't know where. Find an angel statue. Good night. Find the angel statue. Bottles. These could be useful. Can I make Molotovs? No. Okay. This one looks like an alarm. Let me check here. Yeah. It's a good thing I got a good eye. Probably would have made the biggest mistake. Oh, shit. Come on. Hurry.
Cut it out.
I've been attracted too much. Okay, we seem to be good. We seem to be clear. Everything is just fine. Okay, recommence with the festivities. All right. Alright guys, I finally found a way to, found that, angel statue. It's just right there. Had a trouble on finding my way in. Turns out, found this broken fence to get to, well, let's just say I've been all around this, cemetery. So, well, I'm glad I found it now, so let's...
This has gotta be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Alright, so let's retrieve what we came here for. I mean,
crowbar. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Maybe in one of these.
Finally on a stash.
Ooh. Who knew?
Alright, we gotta find some clues. I wonder what he is up to.
Got it. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
So this is a stash, huh? Okay, I think I found one. Wait, what is that? Is that a helicopter?
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
I did too. I know I'm not-
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait,
assholes.
All this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Oh, great.
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down, and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke.
What?
Be careful.
Did y'all see that?
Till, you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
This is the Matrix all over
hell
again.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Oh, it's gotta be something I can use. Oh shit. Rock. Get to some distraction. No. Well, matter of fact, I may have to. Glitchy as hell. Okay, I gotta get my... Where's that stash? I didn't come here for nothing. Oh, not the 2x4. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, it is a helicopter. Shit, come on, I gotta hurry. No, what are you doing? Get on, dude, get on. Ugh. Fuck. Ugh.
Whoa, 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 hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
They're friendly. I really hope they're friendly.
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing?
Something tells me they're not friendly.
Gotta go check them out. See what they're doing. Alright, gotta go. Quiet.
Immune to your attacks. Very careful.
Anyone else here? Stop or we'll shoot!
I believe it.
What was I thinking? I guess I can't stealth kill these guys, so I'm just gonna have to just... Alright, guys, take two.
Researcher, what the hell are we doing out here? Gotta go check him out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them.
Sick. Careful, there's the Democrats. You okay?
Got me. Shit.
Yeah.
Wonder how long this will take. Shouldn't be too long. Doc knows what's up.
this motherfucker from working.
Shit. You doing all right?
Okay.
How much longer do you think we got? No idea. Anyone else here that the dog says we do?
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and
that?
The presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
I need to distract them.
Yeah, it's nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Slip away, Sarah.
And I asked if you were going with him. Say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating.
Did you hear that?
Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Thought I heard something.
He's not dead. If O'Brien didn't die at that refugee camp, then what the hell happened to Sarah? No, forget it. Can't be.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Okay.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
You hear that?
Man, I'm getting tired, guys. I can barely keep my eyes open.
Jesus.
After this, I gotta get some sleep. Scare them off. Or distract them.
Protect you from a lot of shit.
Give me some. Doing this research.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry. Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
What was that?
Let's see the caves. Okay, yeah, right. I think we're done here.
comes.
Yeah,
I can't see anything in there.
I'm down.
We flew over farewell. That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah.
A
few dozen at least.
You hear that? It wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Playing with a CO. I look like a CO.
Guy's not budging, kind of trying to make this guy move.
Yeah. I heard something.
There you go.
Check the thermo in your suit.
Alright.
Seems like it's always raining here.